Welcome friends to our 22 video on the art of paper folding. In this video we will teach you how to make paper firecracker. Take a square sheet of paper. Fold one side so that the edge touches the second edge on the other side of the paper. Unfold and fold other side so that the edge touches the second edge on this other side of the paper. Unfold the paper and fold all the edges of the paper towards the center. Unfold and flip the paper and fold it in half. Unfold and fold both the edges towards the center crease line. Unfold and bend both the sides of the paper towards the edge of the first crease line in the triangle. Unfold and bend all the crease line from each corner to the center of the paper to form the triangle as shown. Bend the paper upward from the first crease line and press it downwards as shown. Flip the paper and bend the paper upwards from the first crease line and press it downwards as shown. Bend the paper from the first crease line and press it downwards. Repeat the same on the other side. Flip the paper and bend the paper upward from the first crease line and press it downwards as shown. Unfold the paper to step 10. Repeat step 1 to 13 and make similar 11 more pieces. Take any two pieces and join them together as shown. One by one join all the pieces. To interlock each point, do the inward fold on all the joints as shown. Now fold the paper in between upward as shown from both the sides. This is how it should look like. Interlock the last point as we have done in step 15. To interlock the last joint, fold the joint inward as shown. Now fold the paper in between upward as shown. Your paper firecracker is ready. Recap of paper firecracker.